new safety push introduced today to bring back metal detectors to City Hall in Cincinnati. And good evening, everybody. I'm Mike Dardis.
And good evening. I'm Cherie Pilello. Cincinnati had them for about 3 years, but Mayor Mark Mallory had them taken out shortly after taking office back in 2005. News 9's Brian Hamrick talked to the council member behind this latest push today.
Well, the shootings in Connecticut are sparking questions about security everywhere, including here at City Hall, where some are asking if the system they have in place is enough.
At the only open entrance to City Hall, there's this sign and this sign in, but no way for guards to know if someone is carrying a weapon inside. Some are saying that's just not good enough.
We need to just recognize the times that we're in, and we need to do whatever we can to protect our citizens.
Councilman Cecil Thomas is calling for metal detectors like the ones already in operation at many county and federal buildings. The latest shootings created his concern.
It just brought back the discussion again. I had been for metal detectors some time back. The council chose to take them out.
There were metal detectors put up in 2003 under Mayor Charlie Lucan, but 3 years later, they were taken out under Mayor Mark Mallory, who said he wanted City Hall to be more open. And while there has been no cost estimate for putting the metal detectors in, some feel any cost is too much.
It's an absolute waste of taxpayers' money.
Councilman Charlie Winburn says the proposal is an overreaction to what happened in Connecticut.
We don't need to do it at all. Matter of fact, we shouldn't live in fear at all. What are we afraid of? I just think we ought to go about our lives and not create panic.
At the front of City Hall, an open door for the debate over security. How much is too much?
And Councilman Thomas says he thinks he has enough support to get this to a full vote of the council by January. Brian Hamrick, News 5.